Good evening, everyone. I, Kavya P. Hegde, Secretary of Alumni Association of Department of PG Studies and Commerce, welcome you all for today's workshop on a designed career thinking organized by Commerce Association University College and Alumni Association Department of PG Studies and Commerce.
Now, I would like to introduce today's resource person, Professor Rajan Mian. He hails from Siddharpur district, Siddharpur of Kadapu district, and now he is settled in Madantya. He graduated from Anglo University in the year 1984 with a commerce, and he secured his MPhil on technical entrepreneurship from Sri Venkateshwara University, Tirupati in the year 2010. And later he served in Sacred College, Madantya for 29 years, and he also served as a HOD of Commerce Department. Apart from this, he has presented in more than 75 state, national and international conferences and having credit of conducting more than 30 faculty development programs throughout the region. Along with that, he has also co-authored a textbook for second BCom students of Mangalore University, that is title of Cost and Management Accounting. And at the same time, he retired as a principal of St. Mary College, Shirwa. And having said this, now I call upon our resource person, Sri Rajan Mian sir, to take over this session.
Am I audible to all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yeah, Dr. Uday Kumar, I could recognize your voice and you are really doing good. In the
Dr. Subhashini, Kavya, and Ms. Venkatesh Nayak, and the whole team. I really am sorry because when it comes to technical things, I'm pretty poor and I really have a tough time. Hello, am I audible?
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So there was some delay. Anyway, it's very important that we need to address some of the challenges that comes on our way. Because time of asking questions and passing the buck to somebody else has gone. Now we need to get into the war field and have to fight it to finish. So, in this regard, we need to train our students and motivate them to look at the positive things, and actually there is nothing like winning and losing. The way we prepare ourselves for the battle and the kind of preparation that we make and the kind of confidence that we muster in the process itself is a very big gain, and I'm very glad that our team is doing this. And I'm thankful to Professor Rajan, who has been kind enough to accept our invitation and be with us. I'm thankful to the university, NSI, Mr. Ramesh, the member of the syndicate of Mangalore University, and to this venture of the Department of PG Studies and Commerce. I wish this exercise a great success, and I always look forward to the support of Ms. Dr. Rajan, who has been an institutional builder and a great motivator in his career. Sir, it's wonderful to have you. I wish this workshop a grand success. Thank you one and all.
Thank you, Dr. Uday Kumar, sir, for your wishful words. Thank you, sir. Now I request Professor Rajan to kindly move proceed.
Whether you can see my presentation? Venkatesh, can you see the presentation?
Yes, sir. No, sir, it's now not visible.
One sec.
Yeah. Okay, sir.
Is it visible?
Yes, sir.
Now it is
visible, no? Yeah,
awesome. Yes, sir.
Okay. Thank you, Uday Kumar, sir. And I also recognize Dr. Siddiqui is there and the other faculty members of University College, Bangalore, and one of the now the leading colleges in Bangalore and the very pioneered college. Today's topic is a designed career thinking. Of course, what Dr. Uday Kumar has referred and also Mr. Ramesh has mentioned, that there should be a practical aspect among the students to go forward. So first we should understand what is the present scenario and what are the options that we have after graduation, and everything is has changed around us except ourselves, and we are in the same old mode, and the things have changed a lot wherever we see and whatever we have and in whatever the way that we function, it has changed, but we are still in the old version. So there should be a new version that we should bring in, infuse the new things and new knowledge, and the business options and online opportunities, these are the content that I am going to touch upon. Since it is a brief time, I cannot touch all the aspects in detail, so I will just touch wherever it is applicable and bring some content to reach the students, particularly who are looking for the jobs. Let me tell you the present scenario. Starting with the first, we are all experiencing this pandemic, and we cannot forget these problems, health problems, lockdowns, shutdowns, and travel restrictions, and now we come to live with the pandemic. So that is one side, and this second, the economic slowdown. So the people who are looking for jobs, and they should also understand the problem. It is a global problem, loss of resources, even to the government, loss of income among the people, and along with the pandemic there are natural disasters, heavy rains. Today also a heavy rain here, threats to nation and in many forms. And there are the business situation. If you take the business situation, and most of the business due to the lockdown, and there is a slowdown in the business, and it is not picking up, and people are out of employment. There are shortage of workers, because workers have already migrated from one place to that of another place. They are not getting the workers. Customers and people are scared to go out, and social distancing, all these conditions are prevailing. And the education system, and you all know that a little bit of confusions and anxiety among the students, the staff and the institutions because of the disrupted academic year, and we are looking for our outgoing students will appear for the exams safely, and they will perform well, since the university has already announced the timetable and examinations, online teaching and learning problems, both among the teachers as well as the students that we have, and lack of technology, and we all understand that we have not reached up to the level where we can comfortably handle these technology issues, and even the safety issues also there among the in the education system. And what is the future? There is a panic and confusion and uncertainty of education and problem of employment. So the global issue definitely affects the employment availability, and many of them are out of employment. Subhashini Madam has already referred and given some statistics about the unemployment and employment situation. The safety of health is another challenge that we have, and there is competition problem that we come across, and less hope for overseas employment. People cannot today say that I will just finish, my uncle is there and aunt is there, and I will go and settle down in some countries, and by the time now already they are back home. So these are the situations that we confronted. But usually we come across these things, and I need not stress much. Career after graduation, what next? Jobs, either government, private, and people will go for the higher education. It is always good to go for the higher education, where we not only get more knowledge, but also we are experiencing more. From one level, we will go to the another level, and we can get more skills. So higher education, definitely the master's degree, if there are students of bachelor degree, and they can go for the master's degree. And business, already some students are working, and they can look for the expansion of existing business, or they can start the new business. And the freelancing, I am going to speak about that little later. And first of all, let us know the difference between the job and a career. We are speaking and focusing more about the career. Job is a paid position on regular employment. It is of very short period, and it doesn't require a special training. You can work at any time, anywhere, and if the opportunity is there, and you definitely can work. So it is it will give some money, and maybe you can meet some expenses. But definitely it is not the job which is a suitable dream job, which you are longing for. Always you have the discontentment and dissatisfaction in the job which you are taking up immediately. But the career is different. Career is your dream job. So it is an occupation that needs a special training. So for that, special skills are required. What the skill that we had earlier that is not useful right now, and we have to change the skills, and today technology era requires the technical skills, and education is followed throughout life. We cannot stop learning the moment we get employment. It is what we find everywhere. Once we get the employment and we stop learning, it is not. There should be a continuous learning that should take place, and it is a long term pursuit. It requires formal education, special training, as well as experience that will contribute more. And earning money is not the main goal, but satisfaction, happiness. Wherever you are and you create happiness, definitely money will come on its own way when you are comfortable and when you are focused in your work. And your abilities and capacity will be of greater use. What actually you like, and that you will get. And what actually you are interested, that you will get in a career. So happiness and contentment, that is the ultimate goal, and that you should get. Options after graduation, everybody, I am not touching this, and everybody knows that they can go for post graduations and all these options that are available for BA, BSc students, as well as BCom graduates, where they can choose any options, and these are told by your faculty members and the placement officers, so they will enlighten you on these aspects. But my talk is something different. So career after graduation, that needs certain skills, which is of little more focused skills. That is the coordinating with others. It is a teamwork, it is what we say, problem solving, critical thinking skill, creativity. So the new things and thinking in a different way, that matters a lot. Now the business is slowed down. In such circumstances, there is no employment. How to create employment? People management, how to deal with people, emotional intelligence, judgment and decision making. So the world decisions are not suitable now, and the world rule is not applicable now, and we have to change, we have to update, and social orientation, negotiation skills, cognitive flexibility should be there, aptitude and reasoning, definitely it should be there. And if there is any BCA students, definitely there are some opportunities in the computer field. And of course, I would always say that this is the area, whatever the education, whether you are having graduation in BA, BCom, BSc or BCA, or even MCom, MSc or MSW. So little knowledge on these areas, since it is a technology driven era, and we should have some knowledge on these areas. So there are short term courses where we can enlighten ourselves, learn things online. It is possible, nothing is impossible, it is possible, and we can do that. So a little computer knowledge and technical skills, that learning, that makes a difference in our life. And if you dislike a frog, like something else. So you cannot, if you are disliking one job and you need not to stick on to that job, you can definitely change it. So only you have to look in other perspective. So you can like yours, and good and evil both are together. So which you look at the most, that matters. So if you say that good, and really you will get good. And if you say that everything is bad and we don't get anything, and we don't get jobs, and if you think negatively, and only negative aspects that would happen. So you should be very positive. So in a negative situation, some positiveness that you can bring in, so definitely you can make your life a better one. And as the new education policy, I just heard that there is a new education policy, a webinar is also going on simultaneously, but it matters a lot to the graduates and who are looking for the jobs. At present, around 800 universities, 40,000 colleges, and the gross enrollment ratio is 26%. But in future, NEP, National Education Policy 2020, it has given 5 plus 3 plus 3 plus 4 and 4 years of graduation. So when it is the 4 years of graduation at a different level, the teaching opportunities are more, because more number of students we are expecting. The government wanted to increase the gross enrollment ratio from 26% to that of 50%. The number of students coming to schools and colleges in higher education, that will be more. So there will be more teaching jobs. So what we have to do? We have to look back, look forward, look around, and look within. So it is how we can manage ourselves under this situation. If you are a person who is interested to become a teacher, first you should understand what kind of teacher that you are going to be. So the qualifications are entirely different. So you should understand that when you say that a teacher, I can become a teacher, but the qualifications are entirely different. So these are the aspects when you choose a job, and you should know specifically what position, what are the qualifications that is required. This is one aspect, one example which is on your screen. I think my screen is visible to all of you.
Yes, sir, it is visible.
You can understand what I am telling? So whenever there is one job, and you should understand the qualification required for that particular job. Otherwise, you are lost. So any job if you take, so that is required. You just read this incident and anecdote on your screen. One poor boy was looking at a rich man's car. Rich man took the boy for a ride. The boy was telling, your car is great. Is not it expensive? Man says, yes, my brother gifted it to me. Boy, oh, thinking, is thinking something. Man said, what are you thinking? Let me guess. You also want to have such a car? The boy said, no. I want to become like your brother. Because the car is gifted by the brother. So you should think differently. Think big. Not think about the car. But think about the person who accumulated the wealth to gift a car, such a expensive car, to his brother. So in that way you should think. The places of choosing a career, where you can find? There are innumerable places. Just you should take your time and you can use your mobile or whatever the gadgets that you are having and you can just go through that. Newspapers, magazine, employment websites, government recruitment agencies, the state as well as the central government department websites, placement agencies, public and private. And you can use any of these websites. And you find that you can register your resume there and you will get a call and you can get into the job. And the friends and relatives sometimes help, and campus interviews, of course, under this situation it is very difficult, but even then there is the possibility of a campus interview. So some software companies are already announcing that they are going to recruit a few people during the calendar year. And the company websites, it is very important. You have to search for jobs. You have to do that. Not waiting for the job after a qualification. You have to search for the job. Where you can search, and there are a lot of government projects. And you should know that where you can fit in, from where you can get some help. And the government, these are the central government assistance that is given, and if you are eligible and you can get some support through this Jandhan Yojana, Skill India Mission, Make in India Swachh Bharat Mission, Swachh Bharat and Sansad Adarsh Gram Yojana, Samaya Jayate Yojana, Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao, the girl students, financially, so the government will support. Hrudaya Plan, PM Mudra Yojana, Ujala Yojana, Atal Pension Yojana, Prime Minister Jyoti Bhima Yojana. So these are some of the plans, projects for the people. Smart City Scheme, still it is there. So you can find that there are certain scope that is available. There are some jobs that are available. You have to find out. Amrit Plan, developing the basic amenities in more than 500 cities. So you have to go to that particular area where you can find. Digital India Mission, making all government services electronically available to the public, and even now the institutions are also going for what kind of infrastructure an institution should have, and in the present circumstances the high powered Wi-Fi system, Wi-Fi infrastructure, internet infrastructure that is definitely required, and classroom studio that makes a difference in the educational institution, gold monetization scheme and the gold bond scheme, Uday. So these are some of the schemes, and be a new version for new career. And if a new car comes on to the road and it comes with different features and different qualities, and so also the human beings, we should also get some advanced knowledge and advanced skills, and we should also get some technical skills which is required, because with old weapons we cannot win a new war. So we have to update and upgrade our knowledge, and we have to move beyond the syllabus, academics, campus sometimes for a training or for getting additional knowledge. Even we should go virtual, and this will give an experience. This workshop itself will give you an experience, and we have to learn, unlearn and relearn. Sometimes what we have learned and that may not be useful, we have to unlearn it and again relearn. Learn faster than others, that makes the difference. I repeat, learn faster than others. Poverty is a matter related to money. Don't say that I am very poor, I am not capable, and it is difficult to get a job. It is purely a matter of money, but you have intelligence, and don't have the poverty in your intelligence, in your thinking. And the power is inside. If you determine, you can do, you can excel anything in this world. So you have to have that confidence, add value to life, create a happiness from inside. So take everything positively, and if you look at the industry 4.0, where you find that it is today, and interconnection of technology, so we should look into that area, mass connectivity, smart devices and computers, in even the smallest devices, real time data. You can understand that if you use your smartphone or the mobile, and you can find out that so whether it is raining in your place or not, it is so immediate. So should have a new version of ourselves, that is the need of the day. People normally in the education department, we know about the education education department well, because always we get the circulars and the universities and all those things. So we are very much attached to the Department of Education. But you look at the number of departments the government is having. So we should have the knowledge of these departments, where there are umpteen number of jobs. A lot of jobs are available in various departments. You should go to the websites, the departments, and they will advertise, and in each department there are different kinds of jobs that is available. We have to tap that. I am just giving the hint where you can find the jobs and you can fit in, because they ask that only graduates. If they say that only graduates, if it is the KPSC conducting any civil services or exams, and graduates are eligible, or UPSC graduates, many graduates, they don't ask that which graduate you are. So these are the departments that is found, and you go to any department, you find that there are people working, not only technical people, specialized people, but the other people. You can find your own place, and in whatever the department that you are having. You see the number of department, ministries in the central government. Every ministry has got their own jobs, job opportunities. So you have to, this is the government of India and my government website where you will get all this, and these are the hyperlinks, and it will take you to a particular department and you can find that what are the opportunities that is available and even what are the support system that is available in each department. Don't restrict yourself to the local newspaper. You use the technology and go to the extent where you can find a suitable job and prepare yourself for the competitive examinations. It's not the, just the examination for getting a qualification, but to get a job you require to compete with others. So you should get involved in the preparation for the competitive examination. So there are a number of virtual training that is available and books that are available, and even the colleges are providing opportunities to train you for the competitive examinations. Definitely you can get into those government jobs. In the civil service examinations, they say that graduates from any stream can apply for this exam. I think we are seeing this. Graduates from any stream can apply for this exam. And there is another exam where they say that graduates with a specific percentage criteria can apply for this exam. Indian Economic Service, they say that students having a bachelor degree in economic statistics can apply. So students having background in statistics can apply. Graduates with physics, chemistry, maths. So there are graduates in various disciplines can apply for the. So you have to look into these requirements and apply those competitive examinations, and with a little training, with a little training, I say that, I repeat, with a little training and a little hard work, and definitely you can get through these exams. And places, the places where you can find the career. This is a company, Tata Consultancy Services. If you go to the website, there is one portal in the toolbar, careers. So you go to any company website, you find one portal, careers. So there, if you click, I'll show you that this is the Accenture. Accenture, in the toolbar there is career. And if you click that, you find, you see this, a lot of career opportunities they are given. So what, based upon your qualification and your technical skills, and you can choose for which job you are eligible. So you can go to this career portals of any company. All the companies are having the websites. There are lakhs of companies, and you can go to this portal and find that what kind of jobs that are available. And you see, the state government will announce certain recruitments. So there is one portal recruitment. These are the direct recruitment. So you can see that and whatever the announcement that is made by the government, that will appear here. So this is relating to one department. Similarly, other departments. So you should understand that which department you can go. So if it is the banking, IBPS. So you see this, and below in this website, below you find that there is a career. So if you click that, you find the recruitment that is proposed recruitments of different positions through IBPS. So you can find that. So there are the Udyoga Bharti and Udyoga Hindu. So there are a number of these magazines which has got now the apps also. You can download those apps to your mobiles, and you find that the jobs which were found in Karnataka, and the central government jobs, railway jobs, and KPSC news, and even the study materials, they will provide the study materials. So all these are found in the toolbars. So these are the apps which you can use to find the jobs. Agriculture, so definitely agriculture. During the lockdown, many of the students, and they are at home, and sometimes if they are having the land or they are assisting the parents in their agriculture, definitely it is one of the good area where you can, whatever the level of knowledge or whatever the level of qualification that you are having, so agriculture definitely it gives more income. And I can share one video of that is showing the video. So wherein one person who visited a mutt during a festival occasion, and he bought one brinjal sapling for 10 rupees, and he planted it, is from North Karnataka, and that brinjal got lot of fruits. So lot of brinjals he found. So if he has taken to the market, he could have sold it for 40 rupees or 50 rupees. But he did not do that. What he did is, he made six out of those brinjal, because it is a good variety. And one brinjal could give some 1,000 seeds. So he started a nursery, and 1,000 seeds, 1,000 saplings of the brinjals definitely give him 10,000 rupees if he sells for 10 rupees. You just imagine how he can multiply his income. Not only that, even if it is the small place and the intercrops. So yeah, you can learn certain things online, and you can do that. So now coming to the business options. Some of you your parents are having the own business, and there are agency businesses also. And now during the in the post lockdown period, we find a lot of agency businesses. So if it is the vehicles, and you find that agencies, so the vehicle manufacturers need a number of agencies in different places, dealerships. So that is the area where the employment opportunities are available. Business services, advertisement and media services, logistics. It is logistics is one of the very large future opportunity that is available. Travel, financial, IT services, household services, consultancy, waste management, real estate, health and beauty, cosmetics, wellness, healthcare. So these are the areas where own the business, or you can have the agencies. They wanted agencies in different places. And dealers and distributors, FMCGs are building construction materials, sports and fitness equipment, computer and accessories, electronics and electricals, agricultural, fashion, apparel, food, beverages, machineries. Footwear, clothing, fancy items. I am just giving where you can find food and eatables. The slide looks similar, you may get confused. Food and eatables, provisional stores, general shops, cafe and parlors, hotels, restaurants, quick bites. So now there are agency business that has started. home-based businesses, home-based industries to local market. Then find out what demand is available locally. So you can start that in that area. Technology-based, home-based food manufacturing, repairing, tutoring. Tutoring is a good business going to be. And other technical services, restaurant, travel and tourism, and it will slowly pick up, but those services definitely will be there in the future. Fitness, it is right now people are at home and fitness equipments, and there is good sales for this and business for these, and singing, acting, drama, these are all the talents or the abilities the students are having along with the qualification. You can convert into a business, a profession where you can get income. You can conduct the singing classes online, acting classes online, drama online. You can prepare movie or documentaries. Retail business, markets and marts, consumer durables, consumer essentials, books, toys, office equipment and services, etc. So for everything, you don't think that always the success is a straight line like this and you will get the benefit. It is not. So it is, success is always like this. There are hurdles and there are difficulties. You have to undergo those difficulties to reach that level. So if you cannot fly, at least run. If you cannot run, at least walk. If you cannot walk, at least crawl. But whatever you do, do it towards your goal. And these are the new and the jobs that you can find, which are from the home itself, work from home. So you can do it and you can get income. So online tutor, multiple platforms offer online tutoring jobs to individuals in their desired subject. So if you are a postgraduate, definitely you can try this. So you can conduct online classes on whatever this kind of platforms, get paid by the student on an hourly basis, because it is not a 9-to-5 job. At any moment, you can do that online tutor job, courier service. So your work is picking up the parcels, dropping off. That you need not do it. You can have the people who will do that, get paid according to the courier services that is offered. Affiliate marketing, this is another area. Affiliate marketing is one of the growing fields among our internet generation, that enables the users to earn commission by marketing or selling some other site's product. So you can try that. You have to join affiliate and find products, promote products, track sales and earn commission. So your income will increase. So that is the affiliate marketing. If you go to the internet and you will find that how it is to be done, you can have a larger knowledge about that. Social media manager, so it is also the job that is offered in the reputed internet entrepreneurs. So start managing social media and the companies or the individuals. Blogging, if you are good in writing, you can start your own blogging online. Write consistently, high quality content. People are there to have your knowledge. Stick to your comfortable topics. In which topic you are well aware and you are master, and which topic you have the deeper ideas. So you can write and you start earning online, get paid via AdSense is there, promotions there and collaborations are there where you can do this blogging, online courses. You can start online courses, create an informative online course in which you are interested. So even if you are interested in yoga, you can start yoga classes. If you are interested, if you are capable of dancing, you can start online dancing classes. And if you are good at communication, so you can start that training classes and teaching. So you can start those class on online courses, that you can start promote online course via ads or affiliate marketing. Gain passive income. So it will be, the amount is credited to your account without your knowledge. You will get, it is gain passive income through subscribers, online courses, photography, joint photography clubs, build a network, work for events, create portfolios. So that is another area where if you are interested, if your hobby is photography, and you can make use of that, take some photos and put it online in your, you can have your own website, you can have your YouTube channel, and you can have your blogs where you can upload it, people will like, and you will get paid for that. Event planner, find event to plan and organize event, become an event planner online. And speaking about the online, these are, wherever you are, you can do that. Plan and organize the event, coordinate between the caterers and organizers and anyone in between. Manage the budget, hire volunteers and team. Makeup artist, so if you are undergoing a beautician course, and if you have some skill of makeup, and where makeup course that you can start, or you can expand your network, propose different makeup schemes, do makeup for different occasions. So there also the opportunities are there. Virtual assistant, this is offered by Amazon and eBay, various companies are on a constant hunt to hire virtual assistant to help them with providing technical and manual support to their customers. Technical and manual support. Answer simple customer queries, that is your job. Perform minor tasks, get paid on an hourly, weekly or monthly basis. It is known as virtual assistant. This is a job which we don't find in our textbooks, or we don't find in our this career guidance courses, this kind of opportunities that is available. YouTube, definitely YouTube. Create consistent, you can have YouTube channel. High quality content, create engaging videos, interact with your followers on social media, work on collaborations, promotions and sponsored content. So that is possible. Through that also you can earn. Travel agency, plan, curate travel packages according to customer needs. With customer needs within the budget, book tickets and hotels for customers. So this is also a kind of business where people get engaged themselves, they will create their own career if they are interested in that, and they will create this. This doesn't require a showroom, or this it doesn't require a hi-fi or a big structure to have it. So from anywhere you are, you can do this. Resume builder, this is another. And you find that professionals and college graduates often hire resume builders for reasonable prices. You can plan and create different types of resumes and upload it in your blogs, and definitely that will be paid, useful to the job seekers, and efficiency is enhanced. So that is also an area, online bakery, create the offline bakery products, build your online menu, receive orders and deliver orders. That you need not do it, but you can hire people who can do that. So it is taking the food and confectionaries to the doorsteps. Warehouse for e-commerce sites. And this is an important, if you are having a vacant space, nothing can be grown. And if you are having a building, nobody is as occupied. So you can provide it to the warehouse for e-commerce services. You can contact the e-commerce service providers and they will take that area for a warehouse. So allow e-commerce sites to store their stuff in your space, spare space. Wait for your monthly warehouse rent. You will get rent. And no, zero rupee investment. You will get the rent. Ghost writing. So if you are good in writing, that is the skill, that is an additional qualification that you have. You can write some articles on, for others, so others projects, write the biography or the story from a person's narration, get paid project wise. And there are people, elderly people, who are not able to write, but they can dictate online. They can say, share some stories. So you can record it, you can write it for, on their behalf. If they are physically challenged, then they can dictate. So you can write for them. That is the area. Freelance writer. Work on selected articles. Pick your flexible working hours. Work with people from around the world. So there are some websites and some entrepreneurs are there, internet entrepreneurs, Upwork, Freelancer and Guru. They offer freelance writers an opportunity to bid on projects online and work independently as a writer. So you can use that opportunity. Logo designer, hundreds of companies are coming up, so you can design some. If you are good in drawing, painting, so you can create a logo and upload it, so you will get paid for that. Coaching classes, online coaching. Say these students require some knowledge on aptitude, so you can conduct the classes online. Aptitude classes so that they can appear for the competitive examination. There is a test of reasoning classes and the English comprehension, computer, basic computer and even the general knowledge. These classes that can be held online. So you can create an online platform where conduct coaching classes on your subject, take classes in batches, get paid monthly. So that is also, and we say that there is no jobs, and we always blame that no jobs, so what I can do, because there is pandemic and there is, people are out of employment, and so many things we say, but there are the brighter side of things also we have to see. Web designer, so BCA students can do this. You can design and put it online and there are people who will buy it. Create a website layout, or if you undergo a short term course on web designing and you can create it and again you can market it, and there are people who are hosting on cloud. So that work can be done. Proofreading. Somebody is writing, but there is accuracy should be, if you are good in any language. So any language need not be only English. Even Kannada or Tulu or vernacular language or national language or international language. Edit article for accuracy. If you are capable of doing that, you can do that. If you say that you are capable of proofreading, copy editing, then jobs are available online. That you can do it in your own time and get paid for that. Graphic designer, develop the product layout, build the color scheme. So it is also a job. Design logos, design brochures, magazine content, edit. So there are also the jobs that are available online. Consultancy services. Whichever the subject you are proficient, you can advise others. So your advice is required. So advise companies you are interested. Topic or proficient topic, implement a process, gain commission if results produced from that advice. So this is an area where you can provide the consultancy services. Translator, if you know two languages, translator jobs, translation, that provides the job opportunity, translate content for organizations. Now there is Google translation is available, but even you can work for Google and you can get how it can be translated to different languages. And these are the traditional, of course, the new jobs opportunities that are available online. And we should, whatever the jobs that we are interested, we should know that how we can get that particular job, what are the qualification that is there. I am just giving an example. I wanted to become an advocate, lawyer. Can I become a lawyer just completing or having a qualification? That is not possible. So because there is the BCI examination is there. So one has to pass that Bar Council of India exam to practice. So this should be known. And even UPSC, there are a lot of changes that is brought in. Analytical, CSAT is introduced. Civil Services Aptitude Test. There are a lot of areas in which verbal and figure based, quantitative, mechanical, spatial, and the other topics that are given. So you need to have those subjects thoroughly studied. Problem solving and analytical skills, elementary arithmetic, data interpretation, quantitative aptitude. So these things that should be known. So you can appear for the exam. And even if you are not pass the exam, you can take it as an experience. So also for the NET and KSET exam, definitely it is possible. And you can appear if it is not completed, and you can take another exam, and definitely it is possible to complete, because you will get experience and you can evaluate where the mistakes are done and how you can correct the mistakes, and you can also learn from the mistakes of others, you know, because life is very short and you cannot wait that you commit the mistake and learn out of that. So you can learn many things by the mistakes of others. So that can also be done. And sub-inspectors, these are the examples I am giving. So people, the graduate students, immediately when this advertisement comes for the exams and they wanted to apply for it, without knowing the qualifications. Without knowing the qualifications. They will apply it. But there are conditions. And even if they pass the exam and there are, if your hearing capacity is not good, if your sight, if you are wearing a specs and you are not recruited, if you are having this disqualification of law, that is long knee or bow leg, flat feet, varicose veins, so such things are there, and these are the disqualifications. We should see these things before opting for any jobs. I think with the limited timings, I wanted to bring it to your notice that it is not only the traditional, that is the careers that we can have after our graduation, but there are lot more things that we can learn and we can get into.
I believe that students have gained immense knowledge on the presentation done by Professor Rajan Vian sir. We must thank him because we only knew the limited areas of the career, but definitely sir has touched each part and the vast part of the career. Indeed, sir has really designed a career to our students. Thank you so much, sir, for being with us and sharing your expertise knowledge with us. Thank you so much. I take this opportunity to thank the chief guest, that is Shri Ramesh sir, who is a syndicate member and the advisor of Shakti Education Trust. Thank you, sir, for being with us. I also thank our beloved principal, Dr. Uday Kumar M.A. sir, for always support and constant support in organizing this event. Thank you, sir. I take this opportunity to thank Dr. Subhashini Srivat sir, who is a coordinator of Commerce Association in arranging this wonderful workshop to the participants. Thank you, madam. I also thank Mr. Venkatesh Nayak, President of Alumni Association, in cooperating in organizing this event successfully. Thank you, sir. I must thank Mr. Guru Prasad, who is a faculty of Department of Journalism, for giving us the technical support. Thank you, sir. At the end, I take this opportunity to thank the participants who are there with us on YouTube streaming live, and all the students who are there with us, office bearers, members of Alumni Association, teaching fraternity. Thank you, one and all.